We have new information in a Christmas Day tragedy involving firefighters in southwest Atlanta. A man riding an ATV died when he slammed into a fire truck heading to an emergency. This is what we know. This all took place on Sylvan Road and Dill Avenue just before 6 tonight. Investigators say the driver of the four-wheeler lost control when he tried to get around the truck. He later died at the scene. Police say he was not wearing a helmet. New at 10 o'clock.